现场直播的画面总是让人感到特别真实，观众所看到的都是即时的画面，因此现场直播也往往是一刀未剪，没有经过后制。而有些现场直播时所拍到的诡异画面更让人无法解释。大家好，我是希尔，今天就为大家带来四个现场直播时的恐怖画面。1989年，一名美国芝加哥的女记者，当时正在铁轨旁报道新闻，而没多久后，火车就从她的身后飞快地驶来。
3, 2, 1 It was 20 minutes after midnight. Oh shit! Scared me.
当时，她被这只火车报道的新闻，并没有注意到她与火车的距离。他缓缓地向前走了几步，才惊险地与火车擦身而过。Conman 是一个美国摔跤运动的实况主，他经常在 YouTube 上开直播，与观众聊职业摔跤。而在2016年的一场直播时，拍到了无法解释的现象。
Commercial break. Why?Seriously, like they run their entrances and they leave a commercial. Like, I'd be okay having a commercial break over an entrance, right? And then have somebody enter after that, not have a commercial break during the match. Like, you know what I mean? Like,
一道白影从他的身后飘过，而当下他也察觉到不对劲，但一转头后什么也没看到。
Did anybody else just see that?That was weird. That was weird. I could have swore I saw like this white line run and just like fall down back here. That was weird.
而有观众认为，那或许是常年堆积在冷气机里的灰尘被冷气吹出来，而让人有一种灵异现象的错觉。但该实况组表示，房间的冷气位置并不在那个地方，因此他也无法解释这奇怪的现象。杰斯塔是退取上的知名实况主，拥有142万的粉丝。而在今年年初，他与其他三名实况主一同开直播时，发生一些诡异的事。
I'm going to be an influencer. It's like, it's such a gamble in this industry. That's one of the worst things. You can be the most entertaining fucking person.
Oh my god, Minx, you're freaking.
Did your wheelchair just move?
Yeah, your wheelchair just moved by itself.
I swear on my life, it just moved.
It just moved by.
I didn't see it.
Your wheelchair just moved by itself, Minx.
No, it did.
Yes, it did.
Yes, it did. I swear.
It did.
当他在发表言论时，他身后的椅子竟然自己动了起来，但他并没有注意到，而其他实况主打断了他的话，他才察觉到这灵异现象。不过，这也并不是他第一次在直播时拍摄到灵异现象。有一次他独自一人开直播时，也有观众注意到了不寻常的画面。
I don't know shit about it. I don't know anything about it. Of course I saw it on TikTok. Okay, you guys need to stop with the roast. TikTok is good. We love to...
当时
在直
播时好像似乎有着什么东西划过，就像是他的房间有另一个人。在前几天直播时，又意外拍到了门后有一个人影飘过。
Sitting there, I did have lunch with her tomorrow. Did anyone see that?
当时门缓缓地打开，两人则当场呆住，不发一语。不过，如此频繁地拍摄到灵异现象，也让部分的网友质疑造假。Lucy 是一名游戏实况主，在2016年10月的时候，有位朋友请他到家中帮忙照顾猫，因此这天晚上， 他就在朋友家打开直播玩游戏，而一些诡异的事情便发生了。
But yeah, that was the tragic story of my my bringing down of my dearest Lydia.
Oh my!
其实身后的门自己大意的关上，让他吓得耳机都飞走。而没过多久，隔壁房间的灯也自动亮起。他呆滞了许久，不知所措。随后，他起身前去查看，并关闭了房间的灯。
Come, Elvis. Elvis, like all my headphones. Dude.The light, you just turned it off and it went back on.
后来有粉丝留言告诉他，房间的灯又再次亮起。他不敢相信，再次到房间门口查看，而隔壁的房门却又悄悄地开启。一切离奇诡异的现象令他不敢置信，虽然他不断告诉自己不要惊慌，但接下来的画面让他吓到魂飞魄散。
It's not like we needed, guys. It's not like we needed any sleep.
Oh my god! What the fuck?
Fuck this! Fuck this!
What the heck?
随后，他拿起手机跟朋友视讯，并告诉他家中的情况，而餐桌旁的椅子又在这时动了起来。
I just want to let everyone know that I'm all right, I guess. So, oh, cool. All right. Oh. Yeah, okay.
最后，他走出房门，逃离了这闹鬼的公寓。关于灵异现象究竟是真是假，见仁见智。欢迎大家在下方留言，留下你的看法。今天的影片就到这边，我每周都会持续的更新，欢迎订阅我的频道，并开启小铃铛，才不会错过最新影片上传的通知。我是希尔，我们下次见。